sliding into unconsciousness, I could somehow, I don't know, hear the voices of the dying. Thousands crushed by falling buildings or burned alive in the fires. Trish lost her sister, almost lost me. Zeke was always there, somehow sure that I'd wake up while outside the city fell apart. A plague struck, followed by rioting, theft, rapes, civilization committing suicide. In a bullshit attempt to contain the biological threat, the federal government locked down all access in and out of the city. Now we're stuck in this cage with the psychos. Cops are all but gone off the streets, either dead or too chicken shit to stand against the gangs that control things now. Outside, things were bad. But inside me, something was beginning. Scary as hell at first. Gotta understand, there was no one to talk to, no experts to consult. But with time, I'm learning to control it, master it. Just hope it's not too late.
See that old train? The Reapers have some people locked up in it. Collateral to keep the people of the Neon in line. More importantly, there's a chance John is locked in there.
Want me to bust them out?
No. You're in the heart of Reaper territory, and they'll kill anyone trying to escape. You need to move the train to a safe location.
How am I supposed to do that, Bush?
You're a living third rail. Stay in contact with the lead guard, and it should be.
Stopping.
Reapers must have disengaged the low-voltage feeder box that's mounted under the tracks. Charge it until it's green across the board. That should get you moving again.
I'll go look for it. Got it.
Charge the feeder box, Cole. You don't have much time.